How proud of a moment is it to be a Donegal player at the minute?
That's fantastic. You know, the last week or so has been amazing, taking Sam back to the people of Donegal. The reaction we got in every town and village has been amazing, and you know, especially going into my hometown on Tuesday night into Letterkenny and seeing 5,000 people there, it was an amazing feeling.
When the final whistle went in Croke Park, what was your thoughts?
Relief, I suppose. Relief that we'd finally got there. It was a dream of everyone to win a Sam Maguire, and just to realise that dream was amazing at the end.
And tell me your thoughts now. We had the pleasure, we worked with the media, we worked with the TV, and we had the pleasure of seeing Donegal covered in green and gold. The whole county got behind us. What was that like, travelling from town to town, seeing posters up, signs, flags, every house had a flag?
Yeah, the reaction of the people has been amazing, because as you say, everywhere you went there was pumping, there was flags. I'm working in the school in Letterkenny myself, and I know the reaction there has been amazing. And just to see the whole support of the people of Donegal, it's been brilliant for the players.
Bit of bird blood on you. Maybe you'll be picking up a few hurleys now shortly.
If I picked up a hurley, I might hurt somebody with it. I'm not sure. But no, listen, my mum's a proud bird woman, and she's a fantastic lady, and she's a very proud bird woman and Donegal woman. She was very proud of us on Sunday as well.
Now, again, talking about the gathering, I had the pleasure of being in Washington celebrating with a lot of Donegal people, watching the Cork game in the semi-final. How important of it? How much of a lift has this given Donegal worldwide?
Without a doubt. I mean, we've been getting messages and emails from places as far as Boston and Philadelphia, and you know, there is a huge Donegal population out in those countries, you know, and it's great for them to be able to tune in and watch Donegal finally lift an All-Ireland, and it's been amazing for them as well.
One of the good things on September 23rd, there was people from Donegal coming from New York, Boston, Chicago, all ends of the world, Australia, coming. What advice would you give to them people to come again next year for the Donegal Gallery?
Well, listen, I know that there's going to be lots of events being planned, you know, for family and friends, so for all those people, you know, looking for an excuse to come back to Donegal, this is it. This is your chance to come back and maybe even visit Sam, and you know, and come back to Donegal, home of the All-Ireland champions.
What does Donegal mean to you?
Well, I'm proud. I'm proud of the people. I'm proud to be from Donegal. You know, my family and friends are very proud Donegal people, and you know, it means everything to me, and to be able to represent them, it's even more special. So you know, just for the people who are away and thinking of coming back for this event, you know, pencil it in. There's going to be lots of events for you, and you're guaranteed to have a good time.
And what would you say to a person that has never been to Donegal before?
Get ready for an experience of a lifetime. You know, we've got everything here. We've got the hills, we've got the valleys, we've got the lakes, we've got the walks. So, you know, more importantly, we've got the people, and that's what makes it special.